always be the sensible kind of a guy. He curled up with a book while his friends were all out getting high. He always walked away from a fight, never stayed up late at night. He wore glasses to help his eyesight, so why didn't he see the signs? Cause he's built up a guilty obsession that's bordering on Freud and repression. He doesn't need ecstasy, he lives the fantasy of J.K. Rowling. Writes books about Harry, he's a fiction, the fiction is scary. He's high on his broomstick, his head in the clouds, but now it's time to come.